Tattoos.
Almost time for an edition.
Yeah.
style.
I think that's a boneless fish now.
I can't fuck around with when I'm around because I got a camera in my hand.
Huge.
Huge.
Get
a husky on
it.
Big. Yeah.
Go big. Nice. Is that your first one, bro?
No, I have my fraternity on there.
Oh, okay. All right, cool. So you are, you know what's up. Yeah, you definitely knew what's up. All right, so you think you can have that done in about 2 minutes, bro?
A minute and a half.
I'm joking.
And I'm done.
Put on 15 mag.
So does that get a black outline with a red or gold? It's gold. Is it gold?
No, I'm actually going to do all black.
Okay, so yeah. Solid black?
Yeah, solid black.
Yeah, they stay nicer longer like that. I think so.
Nice.
Yeah. That and anytime you want your little W to raise, you just go stick it out in the sun for about 5 minutes and the skin will welt up. It's cool as fuck. Things later.
Got a new time.
tattoo. As beautiful as you. Walking down the street, y'all, yeah, they saw me coming. These are my G's, yeah, they were falling. Oh, Lord, I had a girl, she was my world, she was my world. And suddenly, she wasn't there. Where's
my... Oh, you're getting a tap.
You get the tat. It's a tat. Is that, are you telling me that it's half size?
This had the whole world going around his ankle, it'd be tattoo. I think it's gonna be solid.
All right. Now we're talking. Tattoo. Like that lady from what was she calling tattoo yesterday? Where is she from? Australia.
I like a tattoo.
Yeah, she's pretty cute. She's funny.
Yeah.
But they're doing paintings and stuff. They got like all the spaces and stuff, and like the eyes have these focus of light coming out.
So what would you cut loose with that one for?
This one. $500. It's mine. It's not for sale.
Okay. So if somebody wants,
everything's for sale.
That's right.
You said everything.
Everything's for sale.
And the price is right.
I had this new one.
And the thing about these longboards is they're fast. They're faster than the regular skateboard.
Dude, this thing is like 90
fast. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't
want to
fall.
I did.
Let's start
there. No. Here, we would rather see you do it. Can we see you do it?
I've done it.
We'll get you on film. Come on. We'll put you on our show.
Everybody set every single person. I said, you know, hey, try it. Even the people I know that are going
to... I'm going
to
ride it.
They're scared to ride it. They just don't know. But watch once you step on that thing. You're like, oh, shit. It's like standing on a tabletop.
So it's got pretty good.
You skate like that? Okay, there you go. Yeah, Yeah. Now, you'll see. Watch. In a couple of seconds, he's going to be like, oh, shit, I got this. You know what I mean? He's going to get hit by the damn car. God, man. Right?
Yeah, bro. Yeah. That's got some movement there, bro. That's sweet.
I told you. I put it together with just the right track.
See?
The right wheels.
Some knuckleheads got to go first.
Right everything. Right. There you go. See?
Bro, that thing would be sick on the boardwalk at the beach, bro. I think that would be sick. What do you think?
See you, man. Five?
And then you're gonna sell that motherfucker, right?
Yeah,
buddy talks, right?
Yeah. So we got two more that are waiting to get done now.
I gotta keep moving, stop, man. I'm just scared of, but it probably runs over, when sometimes you see a rock and you hit the rock and it throws you off the skateboard.
That's what I'm scared
of. That can happen if you're not going fast enough. I make sure that I'm good riding in place. Try not to ride with these wheels are covered
down the road.
It could happen. That's why you want to have your safety gear on. We ain't got that safety gear.
So, we broke, motherfuckers.
Wait till you see the other one. Wait till you see my little shot.
Yeah, it's pretty sick, bro. I like it. You just gotta treat. I think you gotta. Is he doing all the other holes that are not visible or whatever to keep it lightweight, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. All right, I get it.
That's just where I'm starting to put this in another band. Yeah. I think with this also, because of how wide it is, I needed to step up the edge just a little bit more than what these ones have. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it'll maybe have a couple of savings.
Yeah.
Kind of like a stair. Almost like how a stair.
Yeah, those get wide in the front and thin in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, see? He's already going for it.
Snowboard.
It is like a snowboard.
I just know he's gonna tear shit up. I was riding for that kind of same shape just around Christmas time. That's the one, I don't know if you've seen that one. It was the Abominable Snowman.
Yeah.
What do you say, buddy?
On a wood board. That was a wood board I did. That thing was so fun to ride.
Would you like some love? I'll give you some love, it's okay? I'll give you some love. Yeah. Ooh.
I gotta fly to New York.
Here's a prime new boy.